Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
Spiritual birth.